for this man, a chance to show how far he's progressed over the offseason. So many quarterbacks make huge leaps forward in their second NFL season. We'll see if he's one of them. It's the Ravens going up against the Broncos. The opening kick of the new season is straight ahead as we turn it over to our broadcast duo of Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Larry, we are at the foot of the Rockies as EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the picturesque city of Denver, Colorado. Today, it's the opener of the 2017 NFL season between the Baltimore Ravens and the Denver Broncos. And hello again, everyone. Brandon Godden alongside Charles Davis. And Charles, we look at this Bronco team, an early season tilt. And when it's an early season tilt, it should be ready to roll.
Here we go. Forgot to put it on fast, but whatever.
They'll put two receivers left, two to the right. On first down, it's Lynch. Quick hitter here, it's complete.
There we go.
And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40. A good start offensively. 15 yards on the game's initial play.
Some think the teams really won't throw a slant route unless you have a receiver that has a lot of stature to him. But sometimes the little guys, they get lost in there. People can't really locate them.
Oh, come on, Carlos. Take it. Take it.
Oftentimes they can turn into big.
Don't just try and stiff arms. Run, dude.
Taken down, but not before getting this inside the 30. A big play there out of the running game. 34 yards.
All right, no humor in this one in terms of laughing at the defense. But if you're the offensive play caller right now, you've got to have a big grin on your face. You look at your play sheet. Every play you look at is blowing at you. It's almost a neon saying, call me. Call
me nice.
Because you're getting big chunks of yardage no matter what you're dialing up. The balance is really, really good. Pass it for big yards, run it for big yards. Either way, he's got to like what he's doing.
He had time, was able to survey the field, and find a soft spot in that zone coverage.
And that's where it gets difficult for a defender, Brandon. You go to your spots on the field that you have to cover, and when the offense
hit
finds
right
an
in
area
the hands
that you're not in, that's where they throw the football. Receivers work all the time on making sure they catch the ball, haul it into their bodies before they turn and run. A little bit of loss of focus on that play.
On second down, here's Lynch.
Get in.
And he is
there we
into
go.
The end zone for a Denver touchdown.
Rookie's making plays.
Their dangerous wide receiver with his first career touchdown in his first career game. And the
he's
going to
be a good slot, man.
All the way down the field and score on the opening drive. So we just witnessed.
All right, here we go. So far, we're on a good track.
The Broncos offense now gets ready to head back onto the field. And that last touchdown drive, a good mix of pass and run. Defensively, they just looked a little out of whack.
And it's so hard to stay up with an offense that has things
three
going
yards,
so
that's not
well
too bad. Could have cut it up, probably got five or six.
Wrong play after play. So what you need is
I'll take
someone
it
on the defensive side of the ball
leader, right,
to make a big play.
Yeah.
Throw that balance out of whack. That's what you're looking for now. Not worrying so much about guessing what the play call is.
Yep.
And
throwing that away. Had nowhere to go.
This one away from harm. Incomplete. Now it's third down. And the offense looking to pick up the first down after the second down incompletion. Now the Ravens bring out an extra defensive back here on third down.
Could be a blitzer.
On third down, Lynch.
Oh, wow.
And the Raven pressure too much. Down he goes. Timmy Jernigan.
Of course they get the touchdown.
And Denver getting set to take the field. And on the last go-around, they really couldn't get anything going.
They had to punt from deep inside their own territory, which means you're going to lose the field position battle as a general
5 yards,
rule.
I'll take it.
What they're looking for now is a little more consistency. Move the ball at least a few times on offense. Get a couple
play
of first downs
in there.
And hopefully flip the field.
Yeah, just something to build off of. That's what they're looking for here. Throwing, Lynch. And he finds a man
there
to cross
we go
around.
I did not know that was a linebacker on him, otherwise it would have
just
bullet past it.
When an offense is doing a nice job selling the play-action pass, a lot of responsibility shifts to the linebackers. They're the ones have to determine run or pass and get to the proper places on the field.
They'll throw on first down with Lynch. He's going to sling this deep downfield.
Good catch, rookie. Good catch.
There will always be a place for methodically marching the ball downfield. But when you can pick it up in big chunks and strike like that, have explosive plays, that's often the difference in winning and losing. Those types of plays that can knock a defense off balance, that'll drive a team towards a victory.
From the red zone now, here's Lynch on first down. And a quick throw here, that's complete.
I'll take that.
That throw good for four.
Easy yards.
It's second down. Completed pass play. Now let's see if they go back to the air or to the ground.
Hurry up, here we go.
Throwing again here, Lynch. And he'll take it.
There we go.
End zone for a Denver score. Jack
easy
Doyle,
TD right there.
A 14-yard touchdown. And the Broncos have taken the lead. Boy, it's nice to have that big, reliable target you can go to.
Each and every time. A lot of people see that position as a fallback. Throw it to them when all else fails? Not at all. This guy can make...
Come on, D. There we go.
And Denver getting set to take the field. And that last drive, so effective in the passing game, resulting in the touchdown. Maybe not many people were focused on the trenches. There was good protection there.
Excellent protection. So now, defensively, you've almost got to get down to those starters blocks like you're a sprinter. Get lower than those guys on offense and find a way to roll through
them
or around them.
And that's caught inside the 30. A huge play there for Denver. And even 40 yards. And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up. On first and 10, it's Lynch. He couldn't quite hold it.
Close.
Got hit. Ball pops out, incomplete.
And there's a good opportunity to just run a line there. A drop pass. I guess that's why they call them running backs and not catching backs.
Let's go. Over.
Second and 10 now, it's Lynch. Throwing over the middle, and it's incomplete.
Pretty nice coverage there, but a missed opportunity for an interception. Let's face it, a lot of these defenders, they've got it all. Speed, athleticism, hands, a little bit questionable.
Hurry up, here we go. Leopard.
Once again, it's Lynch.
I don't want that. I really didn't.
C.J. Anderson, the intended target.
Wrong button.
Down.
One of the best routes, one of the favorite routes of any play caller. He just ran that one.
Field goal. All right.
Now this coming out with the lead, I like it. Head back out onto the field. And we'll see how this is played. Offensively, they've got the lead. Not a whole lot of time left. What do you think, Charles?
Come on, Carlos.
To try and add to
first
your
down.
Lead.
9 yards. We're close enough.
That could change things in a big way. I say go ahead, take the knee, get on out for the half. For a second there, I thought that might break big. Screen pass. Looked like it was coming together. Looked like there was an opening. Still, ended up with a solid game.
He's got
there we go.
The crossing route. Now, whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense. So that means they're down to one remaining here as we head toward halftime. Throwing here, Lynch on first down.
No.
Thomas, and it's intercepted.
What are you doing? Throw it to the outside, dude.
These guys have got it back at the closing stages.
Makes no sense to me. I aim for the outside.
Now we take a glance at the offense as they work their way back.
Throws it inside.
For their first possession of the second half. They were able to get the ball back here, didn't surrender any points. Now they'll look to add to that lead.
Center's got a block. Gave them. Going right out on the terrible field, shutting them down, not giving up any points, and turning the ball back over. They want to do their part now and show them a little respect and some gratitude by
come
scoring
on,
some points
to get a little more cushion. Now Lynch.
Uh-huh.
And he finds a man with a crossing
rookie
route. And
man, he's got great route running.
Field to the 45. A good pickup there of 20 yards.
They hit that crossing route really well. Excellent timing, puts it right on him, and he keeps running.
Yeah, turned it upfield for good yardage.
He's good. I like him.
And now a first down following that long gain. They come out five wide, three of them to the right side. Now Lynch on first down. And he's got his man out of the backfield. That's complete. That one goes for 24 yards. And quickly they get to the line. On first down, it's Lynch. And his throw here is incomplete.
I don't know if that was the result of me getting hit or what, but that play was broke.
Yeah, perhaps. I mean, after that incompletion, a little credit to the defense for shutting them down on that play. Maybe you try and run the football a little bit more in this spot, but they have to feel good about how they've been throwing it overall.
Oh, come on, dude. You're on a linebacker.
And he still doesn't have a catch. We're into the second half. I think it's a little bit of a surprise to me, but that was one he should have caught.
Doesn't make any sense.
That was his best opportunity right there.
He can't play against the linebacker.
On second down, let's see what the offense draws up here on third. On third down, Lynch. Oh, incomplete. Nearly the pick they needed.
I didn't notice the defender from across the
road. At least it does get him to fourth down. Well, he just threw an interception last drive, nearly another pick.
And things aren't very even right now, are they? It's a little bit sloppy out there, isn't it? It's kind of different.
And now the Broncos offense, they get set to head back onto the field.
Not doing that great, but we're getting points.
I don't think. They had the field goal last time, and they're looking to put a drive in the end zone.
Intercepted.
And now this is intercepted. My goodness. A great read, and it's picked off. And he'll bring this one back to the 29.
I saw him wide open and forgot where the defender was.
Looks like the defense in press coverage here. They come out five wide, three of them to the right side. They go back to the air here after the INT. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete. Back now at the home of the champs, Sports Authority Field in Denver. All even as we get ready to start the fourth. Second down here after the incomplete pass. Second and 10, it's Lynch again.
Come on, take it.
And he comes back with one complete.
Good job, Rook.
And they're able to get this one
He's
across
got
the 30.
Probably 150 yards receiving now. 182,
well, that's what you're
even
better. For when you want to throw the ball downfield, you want one of those guys who can play out on the
right,
field, who can play out wide,
good first down here.
Get open, but when they're covered, can uncover themselves
downfield
and
create
catches.
They give it to Anderson.
How do you not block him, dude?
38-yard line. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and nine.
I think we know by now that every run is not going to be broken and get all the way to the
end
zone. But these short ones still have their value. You can still set up the play action and throw the football. You control the clock because you have the ball and they don't. And often the physicality sets the tempo for the game.
They run it again with Anderson.
Oh, wow, I'm surprised.
Three as he's brought down right, there. Around the 42. The former Charger All-Pro, Eric Weddle, on the stop.
Well, if you're a football guy, that's a pretty run because everyone is in sync right there. Obviously, the guy carrying the ball, but how about the people up front? Leverage, athleticism, they created some nice space for him.
Jesus instead. Going for it.
There's Lynch.
Good job, Sanders.
They
going
get
for it. I don't think they
time
give it to
as
us.
That leads us to a fourth down. Tie game, fourth quarter, and they're going for this thing on fourth down.
Come on, Carlos.
Running for it. Here's
there
Anderson.
We go. Oh, take it.
And he's got
nice. 70 yards.
He's
59 yards rushing
the 39-yard line.
Right on.
It'll be a gain of 15 yards. And on fourth down, they're able to convert and move the sticks. Hitting the home stretch here in a great game, a tie game. Let's see if the defense can get the stop they need to get the ball back.
Let's go! 319!
get the win. Just get the win. Cut it up, dude. Cut it up. You got first down right there. Cut it up.
Time for a break. We'll come back and see how it all shakes out.
Doesn't make any sense to me whatsoever.
So it's Bronco football as we get your reset here. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. On second down, here's Lynch. And unsuccessful there trying to dump it underneath.
How can you be tracked down by a D-tackle?
He's got to be kicking himself right there. His team's already picked off two passes. That would have been the third in the game. And boy, they've really played well attacking the football.
All right, Wells.
Now it's Lynch. And he dropped it.
How
now
deep was tipped. That fucking route, dude?
The ball a little bit, but he
must got a pick or something. I'll take it.
Throwing now is Lynch.
Dude, that route run. I should have hit Sanders though. He was gone.
The Raven defense gonna call a timeout.
But that route run.
They've got
good.
Two more to use here in the final stages. Looking to jam the receivers at the line here. Press coverage. Look defensively.
See, I don't know how that. How is that not good? Everyone's got a person to block, dude. That makes sense.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. And now the Ravens are going to take another timeout. That'll leave them with just one remaining in this fourth quarter of play. Here's Lynch.
Oh, man.
Demaryius Thomas, the
why did it give me that
receiver,
view, though?
And that takes us
I don't
from
like
second
that.
To third down.
There are a good number of coaches that any time they call an in route are really worried about the play because there's so much traffic ordinarily that the ball has to get through to get to the receiver. And on that play, it was batted down.
So incomplete on second down. Now they'll look to convert here on third. They come out five wide, three of them to the right side.
Actually, rookie for the touchdown.
Lynch to throw. And
wow.
Find Green.
Wow.
Into the
engage eight.
Denver touchdown.
What was
Virgil
that?
Green, 27 yards. And the Broncos have
just
broken
got,
the tie.
Just about got wrecked.
There's the go-ahead touchdown. And so likely we'll kick an extra point. But to me, I'm looking forward. Special teams now with your kickoff and then your defense. That's
wow.
Where the pressure shifts.
Yeah, because there's plenty of time left on that.
All right, D, hold him. There we go.
And Denver getting set to take the field. They have the lead. Still a one possession game, but the defense got the stop. They got the football now. Just salted away, right?
Exactly. That's all.
Couple yards, up, 1 yard.
Timeout called. Timeout called by the defense. It'll be their third and final timeout. So as they talk things over, we'll step aside.
Not a yard. Take a knee. There we go.
They go down to a knee, and the new campaign off to a good start. It's a
go.
Win here in week one. They'll lose a yard, and it brings up third.
Yep. Getting
the
dub. Player,
this first week, this first game
played
that we
bad.
Get to call together
got the
so
dub.
Special. Every year, week one, you had the flyover, the big American flag out there before the game, all the hoopla, just having football back, so special.
Defense
it
actually
is
had a backbone
opening
there.
Day, opening game, there's just
kept
nothing like
game.
It because you really build to a crescendo. But the best part for us is that crescendo lasts for a while. Opening game here, an entire season. We get into the playoffs, to the Super Bowl. I was really excited. I could barely sleep last night. I can't imagine being a player.
So for Denver, it was a hard-fought game, and they'll exit 1-0 as they win by a touchdown. And they'll hit the road next week to take on the Houston Texans. Meanwhile, for the Ravens, they obviously fall to 0-1 with the defeat. And they'll be back home next week as they're set to take on the Cincinnati Bengals.
That was good.
So that's a wrap.
That
for Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gunn. And this has been a presentation of the NFL on EA Sports. For more, check us out at easports.com. The Broncos are winners as we say so long from Denver.
Oh, man, did they injure Flacco? That's great. All right. Looks good to me. Got the W, defense held out. Started off to a great year for Paxton Lynch's second year.